Hello everyone, my name is Dominono, and welcome back to Bioshock Infinite. So we've just gotten into the basement of this weird club looking for Chen Lin. And, what's his name? Mr... What the fuck is his name? Fitz? No, not... No, Fitzroy's a lady. What the hell? I can't remember this guy's name at all. All I remember is he's got a mustache and a top hat. It's dark in here. Hello. You look like Chen Lin, but I can't fucking see anything. This looks like the elevator button. Well, fucking wonderful. Ugh.
We're too late. God damn it. Think.
This is what he meant.
Think, that's his name.
Now we need to find someone else to make those guns.
No.
Dead is dead, Elizabeth.
Dead is dead.
How
the hell did...
I see heads.
And I see tails.
It's all a matter of perspective.
Why are you following us? Who sent you? Comstock? What do you want?
What do you see here, from this angle?
Dead.
Listen.
And that angle?
Alive.
Booker. Chen Lin.
Oh, the Tez. You could open it up and...
It's gone. It was never here.
Yeah.
It's another Columbia.
A different Columbia.
The same coin.
A different perspective.
From a different perspective.
Heads.
Okay.
Tails.
Alive.
So who are you again?
We have to go through to this other Columbia, but how?
It's like riding a bicycle.
One never really forgets.
One just needs the courage to climb aboard.
Uh-huh. So, here Chen Lin's dead, but if we go through the tear...
I don't think I'll be able to bring us back. Are you sure you're ready?
That's kind of messed up, to be honest. Like, this is our reality. What's to stop there being another Booker and Elizabeth in this one?
Okay.
I mean, we've got nothing else to do, but so fuck it, let's go. But still. It's a bit on the messed up side.
Look. There's no blood.
And no body.
It's another world, Booker. Another Columbia.
How different is it, though?
Tells me one dead gunsmith ain't the only thing that's changed.
Repeaters. Like, are these the ones that were like the carbine? No, these are like the machine gun. I don't know why these are different, though. Ah, they're more accurate. That's pretty good. I mean, I still like the carbine, though. It's my babe. Plus, now I have the hand cannon for close stuff. Right, I need to try and remember that middle click is also the, Actually, hang on. Because I keep a button for stuff like this. Sorry, I know that this is fairly stupid, like, to keep this on here, but... If I keep this... Yeah. Oh, yes. Save my changes. Thanks. Because my mouse has a... Second... Well, it's got a lot of buttons, but it's got another one here that I could use to zoom quicker. Hi. Can we get you out of here, maybe? Jeez. What the fuck's going on there? We were just, like, thrown in a pit? Jesus. This place sucks. But it sounds like things are going better for us at the moment. Is this maybe, like, earlier? Like, chronologically? Or is things... It's not 100% clear. Like, this could be... I mean, if it's another dimension, then logically it must be a place where this kind of stuff... is still happening and hasn't been, like, cleared up by the, dudes yet. Oh, hello.
He's asleep. He looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
Jesus. Whoops. I... probably should have killed you.
I suppose that was what he wanted.
Yeah, it was. Fuck. Sorry, Slade, I should have killed you earlier. But no, I had to impose my own self-righteousness.
Come on, you piece of horseshit. Tell me about Daisy. Cut him loose.
What? Scarfield says cut him loose. They're bringing his tools to the lockup. Keeping clean, I guess.
Why?
What are you, the Columbia Gazette? The chink's wife got friends in high places. Come on, we need to sell.
Ah, so they let him go. All right then.
I don't understand how Chen Lin is alive now.
We're in a world where he was never murdered. Somewhere we'll find out why, I suppose.
Uh-huh.
I don't suspect he can change something like that and have everything else remain the same.
We found a code book, so now we need the code. Well, somehow I doubt it's going to be in the prison. It's probably somewhere else. Somewhere outside. Probably somewhere in Chen Lin's place if he's got, like, connections. Hey, carbine ammo. I dig it. I need to stop saying that. Somebody, a friend of mine, pointed out that I've been saying I dig it a lot in the Bioshock 2 flavor. What the fuck?
I killed them. They were dead.
Not in this world. Why their noses? They're all bleeding.
I don't know. It's like they were pulled through with us and was somehow revived. Fucking, let me put you out of your misery. Maybe that was a fucked up thing to do, but hey-ho.
Remembered what?
Being dead.
That would probably fuck anyone up. Huh. Could be anything, really. Jesus. Fucking pack it in. I'm busy.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know, it was sick, wasn't it?
I'm gonna cut you like a pig.
Are you? Where are you? Where'd you go? No, that's the fucking still, thank you.
That man we just fought. In the other world, he was the one who was strung up on the wall.
Oh.
The other world.
So that was the guy who was fired as the chief of security. Ah. So in this world, that never happened. I like dimensional stuff like this. It's really interesting. It makes for a lot of possibilities. Veni, vidi, vigor. That's sick. I'm aware of that game. Thanks. Thanks for staying like... Nah, it's fine. Thanks for staying appraised of just what I've accomplished. Small health kit, that's handy. In here is like the kind of place where I'd expect the code to be, since that's where it was last time, but... Hmm. You look really distraught, Liz. I can't open up a map in this, at least not to my knowledge. Whey, salt and infusions. Let's go with more shields, since I'm starting to run out of them. My salts are full. Gin, plus health, less salt. Nah, that's fine. Shotguns, whatever. The hand cannon I think will be better once I can get some more, damage upgrade for it.
Grab that lockpick.
Oh. Where? Fucking where, lady? I don't see it. Grab that lockpick. Fucking... I can't... Where? Liz, where is it? Fucking over here. Good job. You and your x-ray eyes. Loot every barrel. What the fuck? Oh, it's like a fucking Bronco just stuck in the wine rack. Fair enough. More salt, this douche. Where are we for ammo on right now? Fine, but why not? Could be better. Ooh, lockpicks. I'm carrying 8. Let's just buy a bunch of those because they're useful. The repeater seems good, but at the same time, I like my current setup. It would be nice if I could carry all of them. Hmm, that would be good, wouldn't it, Bioshock? Wouldn't it? No, that'd be crazy. That's crazy talk. Who would do that? Oh, right, we need to go upstairs to get out of this place. Right, we came out the... Ah, right. We came out of there and the door is up that way. So, does that mean that there might be the code thingy? Like, does this connect upstairs? How the hell do you get up there? Oh, I guess it's... Oh, the stairs are only on that side. Who designed this place? Because whoever they were a fucking chump. I don't know why I'm so eager to find that code, but I guess since I found the code book, it just seems like the thing to do. In here? No, there's... Like, this place, like, in general, doesn't seem like the place that the Vox Populi would have codes in, but... I don't know, I don't want there to be cool shit that I miss.
Got a hey. Lock, needs picking.
Seems easy enough.
Well, it needs three, they started needing
all
five.
All done.
200 eagles, sick. Let's see. This isn't the exit, this is the armory. Is there any upgrades to my hand cannon yet? No? Well, fuck me then. I guess I could just start upgrading stuff and then swap my guns over. Thank you.
Thanks.
No, this just goes up here and there's no way over there. Fine, I guess we're gonna have to find that code somewhere else. We'll probably never find it, but fuck it, we need something to do now. Yes, leave the club. No wifing in the club. A Welsh is a Welsher. I don't get it. Is she Welsh, or does Welsh mean Welsher mean something else? Maybe? Fitzroy doesn't seem Welsh to me. Like, maybe I just... Like, what does a Welsh accent sound like? I'm from the valleys! That's a Welsh accent, more or less, sort of. Not really, but just... Give it a rest, people. No stuff there. I don't appreciate being shot at from behind walls. What is that? Oh! That's a, fireman. Bang. 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 That took way too many shots. Bang. Yeah. Oh, God. Are you a fireman or not up there? I can't even tell, though. Mine's better. No, you're not a fireman, you're one of those knighted motherfuckers. Mind your own beeswax. Teach this. Jerk. Thanks for standing still, I appreciate that immensely. Fucking hell, how many of you are there? Teach this. How did that not hit any of you? Oh well, whatever. You guys drop your weapons, don't you? So, does that mean I can have a weird firebomb launcher? That'd be nice. I was missing copious amounts of shots. Like some kind of pudding. Hey.
Girl, look.
What?
Looks like Fink isn't giving you the job.
I guess not. I don't know what made you say that, but I guess you're right. Oh. Jobs now kill the full shepherd.
They live to stir up trouble. So if you beware the hyena, they will leave you with naught but the sound of their laughter.
Why do you call her a hyena? Like, is that another racial thing that I'm just not aware of, or what? Could be anything at this point. Carbine ammo, that's real convenient. Oh, calm down, video games. Factory entrance this way. You know, Shantytown, like, that looked defaced. Maybe, just maybe. Maybe this is where the code shit would be. Again, not 100% sure why I care, but... Well, that's not ideal. Is there a way to get over this, maybe? Now the door's shut. Can we get up from there or some shit? Do you want to, like, notice the fucking thing at all? Booker, there's a hook right there. You can do your thing. No? Well, fine then, Book. Fuck you. Ugh, whatever. Let's just go talk to Chen Lin now that he's no longer a corpse. Messing with the laws of reality are perfectly fine. Nothing can possibly go wrong. Chen Lin, buddy, pal, friendo. Yes, let's enter the shop. Hard to believe a Chinaman could come to own his own shop. Must have friends.
Do you hear anything?
I think the interrogator said,
no,
didn't
machines.
They?
No tools.
They said that they took all the stuff.
Gunsmith. Maybe he's upstairs.
Look,
oh.
The shrine. It's a figure of Comstock now.
Huh. So maybe in this reality, Chen Lin doesn't have any connections to the Vox. Oh, well, that'd be fucking handy, wouldn't it? Oh, he's aware again.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines! Very dangerous! No place for stupid people!
Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin-
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too. How would you reconcile that?
Ugh, great. Fucking fantastic.
My husband? Calm his troubled thoughts. Ease his burden.
The more things change, the more they stay the same, huh?
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was...
Booker, this is Mrs. Lin.
Oh.
I took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe... If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
Alright then. I guess we're going there now.
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin.
Who cares?
Let's head to Shantytown.
Alright then. In and out. So, in this reality, he's married.
Lin had a bloody nose.
I didn't notice.
Seems to be in style.
I'm not so sure it was a good idea.
Neither am I at this point, but fuck it, we're here now. Volley gun. Huh? Oh. Great. Give it a rest, please. You guys are not very good at your jobs. I can't even see you through the tear. Did I get him? I think I did. Go me. It is my birthday or some such. Huh? What did you say? It sounded like house on the day. What? Oh. Fucking nice job there. These guys do not really understand the concept of cover, do they? In order for it to be cover, you have to be... It has to be between you and me. Alright? Remember that in your next life. Right then. Shantytown. Oh, it's suddenly conveniently cleared up. Heh. Maybe I wasn't supposed to look in it earlier. Bigger. Nah. Dollar bill. Anything cool? Carbine ammo? That could be useful. Yeah. I'm actually low on that a bit. Yeah, fill it up. RPG ammo, sniper, shotguns, blah, blah, blah. I like that you can still carry the ammo over there.
I found some money. Want it?
Thanks. I wonder if that, I wonder if that little animation there, like, I've never noticed, but I think it was heads. I wonder if it ever changes. Like, those two numpties flipping their coins. What the hell am I doing here? Oh, I thought this didn't work. Fine then, let's go.
About what?
My finger.
Sorry, I didn't.
I wanted to ask.
It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity.
It's not that hideous.
All the rage in Paris.
You fucking love Paris, don't you? Still, though. I did wonder, but if even you don't know, then that's weird. They probably took it.
Do it.
On it.
Well, actually, there's cover there, but I can also get the automaton to engage. You guys gonna activate when I come through here? Probably. So far, you don't seem to care, really. Oh, there we go. Where? Oh. Hey, you highlighted him. Why didn't you do that the first time around? Maybe you do, but it's only just started to work or some shit. Fuck off. Who needs a sniper rifle? Here I am. Yay. Is that a dude? Oh no, that's just a weird thing on the wall.
Coward.
Excuse me? What'd you call me? It sounded like you called me a coward. How's that working out for you? Not well, is it? Ugh, it's blood everywhere. Bathe in the blood of your enemies. I should really try and remember to use my vigors a bit more. It's because of the grenade thing. If they just exploded, like, I'd probably use them as much as I did the plasmids in Bioshock, but...
Ammunition.
Hey. I don't suppose you're selling hand cannon upgrades yet, are you? You fucking goop. Nope. Well, I don't know. Reduce machine gun weapon spread. Volley gun damage. I don't know. Maybe I should just buy some upgrades for the guns, even though I'm not using them. Shotgun, machine gun clip size, pistol ammo. Machine gun clip size seems reasonable. There. Like, now I've bought some.
Weaponsmithing.
Just in case I have to swap out later.
Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
It's Booker. Fucking get it right. Maybe you'll get it right eventually. Fucking getting my name wrong. Ooh, if we use the freight hook, then I could get up here, couldn't I?
I'll be down here.
Take a look at some stuff. RPG, that's fine. Oranges, more RPGs. Eh. It's worth a look. Finkton housing. Ugh, bloody hell. Had to control every aspect of his workers, didn't he, this guy? Well, doesn't he, this guy? He's still here. Shotgun? I don't know. Maybe I should swap the shotgun out for the hand cannon. It looks super cool, but I haven't upgraded it yet. And having, like, a close-range gun and, like, a mid-to-long-range gun seems like a clever idea. I'm sure I'll be proven stupid soon, but... Hey, fucking hand cannon ammo and a hand cannon. Health kit, long picks... Eh. I don't know. Departing. Now departing for Waterloo. That's a, train station in England, if you're not aware. Let's get out of here. Huh. Stop just saying hi to things. Elizabeth's got real feeling for the folks in Shantytown. Feelings like enough to get her killed. Yeah, well, so far she seems immune to bullets. Although she has torn her sleeve. Excuse me.
You must think me some sort of freak.
Not really.
A girl who can bring dead men back to life.
Yeah.
Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature.
I personally don't consider you freakish. I consider you intriguing.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
Well, it blew up, so that helps.
Stop until they have you.
Why? What did I do to them?
That's not what you did to them. It's probably more what you could do for them. Ah, Shantytown. Yep, this is what a shantytown looks like.
To keep you so hungry, you can't speak but to beg.
Seems like it's working.
So ignorant, You can't think of solutions to all your problems. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down, brothers. But Daisy Fitzroy says there's another way. Another way coming real soon.
Well, you know what? I believe in her. Booker might not, because Booker ain't me. Booker's got a personality of his own. Ugh. Don't mind how they just pop in and out of existence. You know, cockroaches are actually very clean creatures. Like, they hate getting foreign matter on themselves. My family is starving, we need food. I don't have any food. I have a handful of money.
Because of Fink? Maybe Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
Booker, for fuck's sake. Like, where's the button to donate my beans? God damn it. Daughter's sick, need doctor. I don't have medical training.
Straight for the police station. Or see what's in that bar.
Keep your guns, we need food.
What do you think?
Ugh. I guess. I don't know, maybe the code is down here. Maybe it connects like really long
back
far.
Back.
What? I just walked over. Oh god, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. This isn't what I wanted. I'm sorry. I just walked over. I didn't realize. Oh, fuck. Well, whatever. I'm taking your fusions. More health, I think.
Feel better already.
I'm sorry, okay? I didn't realize. I didn't mean for this to happen. Jeez. No. I'm not stealing money from the fucking homeless. That's messed up. Where is this bar that you saw? Oh, if the police is that way, then... Look, I didn't mean to. I'm sorry. God damn it. Listen. I'm sorry, okay? Ugh. Lockpicks, fine. God damn it. I didn't mean for this to happen. I saw a shiny thing and was like, ooh, I must pick that up because I am a magpie. I'm not staying from the bags, that's weird. The graveyard shift. That's a good name for a bar. Oh dear. Yeah. I don't want any trouble. Don't mind my shotgun. Dollar the Vigor. Do you sell anything new? No. I wonder if they don't sell anything new because of timing or because of... Actually, like, all I have is Shock Jockey is my only new one at the moment. I have a handful of these things, but I'm not using much. I didn't mean to start stealing from that either. Can I buy stuff from you? No. Fine. They do not like Fink, do they? The Armory, are you selling stuff anymore? Yet? No? Eh. Shotgun reload time. Well, you know what? I'm using one now, so let's get it. I don't know. Anything else? Could there be a code down here, maybe? A code that we have an answer for. Were you stealing oranges, kid? Don't steal oranges, kid. They'll fucking cut your fingers off.
Hi there.
Can I play guitar? Can I play this, or am I just stuck now?
Will the circle be unbroken by and by? By and by is a better home awaiting in the sky.
He's a kid, not a rat, for God's sake. Might as well be no different in this place, I suppose. Booker, I think you were supposed to play with her there, but no. Oh, maybe it's music volume, and that's down. Which case, that might be my bad.
Hey, look, a lockpick.
Where? Oh, keys. Find the box to unlock. Well, I couldn't find fucking anything else.
When you force deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
Uh-huh. That is a dead mouse. Anything else? Nope, fucking no idea. Maybe we'll find the box that this unlocks. Then it'll rocks off our socks. I don't know. Is there an upstairs in this place? No, I guess not. Is there maybe a... Is it hidden behind the counter, maybe? No, fine. Phonograph. Anything. No, fine, whatever. See you later. Maybe it's concealed outside somewhere. Good grief. It's baffling how the lower place of this is still smoggy as shit, despite us being 15,000 feet in the air. Like, seriously. I can't get over that. Like, it's so fucking dumb. Anything, like, over here? Hiding, maybe? Nope. Well, whatever. Police station is this way?
Come on, come on! Hurry up!
Hit it! I hit it!
It's hair, over there.
Barely make it a goddamn dent.
Do it.
There.
Hungry
food!
Food from nothing. Fucking, there you go. In the meantime, I'll borrow this. For my troubles.
You know that a gun? That ain't no gun.
What the hell's that noise? Oh, it's your speaker. Fair enough, I suppose. Everything is fair enough. Well, actually, a lot of this place is just fucking trash, but you know. Anything? Nothing?
Lockpicks.
Yeah, I saw it too, Liz. Thanks. I wish you'd highlight it, like you highlighted that dude, but... what? Problem? I'm just walking through, folks. Assets seized. Seriously? You just fucking, like, locked up the plants and shit? You guys fucking suck. God damn it. They fucking confiscate all the food and just leave it right next to them? Jesus Christ. These guys are in stocks for labor agitating, or whatever the hell that means. Seed, lamb, whatever you call her, we don't need her. She can help you, though. She wants to.
Okay, there's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
You guys suck.
That the gunsmith was making weapons for the Vox.
Found a commander. You guys suck. Shut up. Game over. Make no mistake that you're still as vulnerable to bullets as anybody. Oh, hi. Right. Hit ya, but didn't kill ya. Gun turrets? Oh, those are big. Maybe let's not go fuck with those just yet. Yeah. Ooh, some gear. I know what it is. Ammo cap, huh? Empty clips have 40% chance of auto-filling without reload. That's interesting. What am I currently using? Burning Halo. Yeah. I'm more of a gunner than a puncher. Sure, fuck it. Let's check that out. Ooh, hello. Yeah. I have the power of aiming for your head and then firing. Yeah, what now? What are you gonna do about that, you friggin' doof? Can I shoot you things to death? Oh dear. Maybe I didn't want to do that. Okay. Let's stay calm here. Oh god. I need to get up there, but this is all a mess. What's over here? Anything useful? Sniper rifle. Let's try that. Jesus, guys. Maybe I should have upped my sniper rifle damage. Goodness grief. This here is a mess. And one more. Thank you. What are you sorry for? Are you shooting at me? Is that what's happening? Whoops, that was right quick. Yes, I'm aware of this. Why do you keep telling me tips that I already know? Well, thanks, Liz. You contributed essentially nothing, but hey-ho. And once more, thank you. Right, where's my carbine gone? Splendid. Where are you? Oh, fucking way over there, Jesus. Gotcha. Wonderful. Ugh, I suppose I should hold on to this for the time being, should I? Don't see why not. Right then, that's two shots to the gears. And once more. Way. And carbine again. Actually having a place to use like a big ranged gun like that is really cool though. You didn't get much of that in Bioshock 1 or 2. They were very enclosed spaces. Of course, now that it's out of ammo. Fuck off. Thank you. Banana. Banana. Wow. And fucking in your own time. Thank you. Salt. Glorious salt. What else have we got? No. Ooh, RPG ammo. Where are you? I have no idea. Any last words? How about... come show yourself. Wait. Wow, you guys suck. You are carrying a lot of bullets. Oh god. Really? You wear big dumb Statue of Liberty helmets? You guys are goofy. Sit down. Ow. Get him, right? Boom. Boom.
Still looking.
Bam. Man, for goodness sake, that is so gaudy. Anything else? Sandwich, sick. I like me a sandwich. Rocket automaton? Yeah, sure, bring that in the world. Wish I'd seen that a minute ago, but hey-o. Such is life when you are sniping. We are going in here, aren't we? Yeah.
Seems right up your alley.
Yep.
Give it a whirl.
I question the logic of even having those on essential ones, whatever, I guess. Up and out of here. The bullhouse reminded me of the Pinkerton offices. Hard-looking building, hard-looking men. They're odd, are they? They're odd, boys. Well, you know, time is slightly running out, and it's just auto-saved. So, at the risk of there might be, like, one, like, too far away from my current stuff, I'm gonna have to end this episode here. So thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.